Interesting. Interesting, okay. Keep it like this. At least for now, keep it like this until I feel more. Until I feel ready. But more ready, rather.
2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con. Breathe out as you raise your knees. Last time. All right. Good. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Last time. Yes, looking great. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Focus on your form when raising your arms. This stretch works your core as well. Let's do one more of each. All right, good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side. As you get comfortable doing this stretch, make sure you're still making large movements. This stretch works your back.
Oh boy.
Let's do one more of each. Great job.
All right, stretched out. We got.
Oh.
So, heart recovery. I guess one. He did it, just on his own, all on his own. No help, whatsoever. Yes, he is over there. But you know what is? You know what is up here? Another level. Oh. Leg day is recommended, huh? Well, if that's the case, let's put this, if it recommends this, let's put this over the yoga skill and call it a good day. Even though something's gonna pop up be yoga and I'm gonna be totally screwed, but. Alright. Day 4. begin.
Great. Let's go. When you want to vacuum something up, just pull on
me. Do you need to remind me every single time? Maybe you do, but... whatever. I'll stop complaining. That's why they recommended this, because this. Alright. Doing a bad idea and starting off with squats.
Okay, let's move. Keep your knees behind your toes. Okay! Amazing! Good job! Amazing! Okay! Keep it up!
I'll not put my knees behind my toes. If I do that, I'm gonna fall over.
Challenge yourself. Fine work. All right. Come on. Yes. Yeah. Good job. Five more. Very nice. Nice. Three. Excellent. Great. One left. Okay.
Got it. Okay, so I haven't done this one yet.
Knee lift.
50? Why does this one do so much damage?
Oh, super energetically.
Oh, we're jazzercising?
Right, left, right, left, right,
oof.
Left.
I almost fall on my ass. That one didn't feel that bad. Hello, little fox friend. You're a long way from home, buddy. Got him.
Score! Select a skill.
I see today's a leg day. I think this guy's more active and will attack me more, so I'll go with this guy. I'm done. Okay.
With your legs bent slightly, squeeze. Like a skill and a task. Squat.
Excuse me.
Okay, let's go. Keep your toes from pointing in. Fine work. Awesome. All right. Perfect.
Goes.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms. Keep going. Select the skill.
All right. Dance move. Hang on one second. My waist strap is causing me problems. There we go.
Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release toward victory!
Now, a good progressive story, but... goodies. Awesome. I like freebies. Alright. Let's try mini games. Oh, I see.
Ready? Go!
I stood up. You don't know what you're on about.
Focus on your waist.
It's like I have to violently snap myself. Hello, Kasai. I will read that in a minute once I'm not focused on bending and contorting. Oh, dang it. Well. It is going. It is going well. This is my fourth day of it. And sorry if I sound like I'm yelling. Microphone's far away from me. I'm in the back. Yada yada. So on and so forth. You know how it be. Oh. That means I may have to go back and, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna try and do these. I am gonna try and do all these minigames, so. Barely even moving. I feel like I'm gonna do terrible at this one. Don't get it.
Don't hit the bombs or you lose points. Awesome work. Outstanding. Keep your knees behind your toes.
Awesome. Missed somehow. Oh, that's it.
Wonderful.
I missed a couple tokens. That's fine. That was easier than I thought it was going to be. That's how I was in the first day, Kasai. First day I played this, a week and a half ago now, I thought I was ready on difficulty 21. I was pretty much out of commission until Saturday. Anyway. Okay, well, if I can bring whatever I want, can I be honest? I'm a little tired of squatting, plus the attack is not as good as the knee lift. Down, thank you. Oh, I didn't figure out how to get the rhythm game to work properly, so I skipped that. keeping it a buck, as they say. Well, that didn't work as well as I wanted it to.
Great.
Nothing from there, huh? Alright. Green.
Skill and attack.
Well, I'm glad I switched on my stuff. Now I can actually try the warrior pose.
Warrior one pose. Slowly bend to the left. Slowly return to the starting position. You can try for a right angle, but don't overextend yourself. Match speeds with the example. Slow down. A bit too fast.
Oh. No, I'm not ready yet. Okay, now I'm ready.
Match speeds with the example. Lengthen your back, keeping your upper body vertical. Slow down. You're moving a bit too fast. Match speeds with the example. Slow down. You made it! You should feel it in your stomach when you breathe out.
Okay, we'll go down the lineup.
Okay, let's go. Push it. You should feel it in your stomach. Nice. Fine work.
Awesome.
Yes. Yes. Amazing. Very nice. Nicely done. Well done. Good. Perfect.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm waiting for them to introduce disadvantages.
Good job.
Then it'll be a true weapon triangle.
Nice. Alright. Keep it up. Okay. Fantastic. Okay.
Huh, in-game clock says 10 minutes of workout. I don't feel
Excellent.
It. Really at all, actually. I would like to get full reps on Nita's chest, I'll be honest. Well, let's go back to the advantage, eh?
Slowly bend to the left. Match speeds with the example.
Oh.
Make sure to keep your upper body up.
I did it too fast. Go me.
Tough one.
Good thing I have most of my skills equipped still.
Okay, let's select the skill.
Forgive me if I sound rude. I've seen it. I've tried it. I can't get the squeeze and twist your upper body to work properly. Like even though I do it as it tells me, it doesn't work. Anyway, just so I can hit them all. surprised that took him out. One of them is attacking? All right, let's do it.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms.
Which means the green one's going to space out next turn, so I should attack the blue one, which means we're doing our jazzercise, baby. Thank you.
Nail it.
All right. Jazzercise. Starts with the right leg, looks like. Alright.
Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Got it. And guard. Keep squeezing.
Yeah, that's the one I'm having the trouble with. It's the one I'm having the trouble with is the squeezing and turning. You know, holding it against, like I was doing for the abdominal guard there, holding against your abdominal, and also twisting and turning rapidly. It's not working for me. Either I'm doing it too fast or something else is wrong.
Slowly bend to the left. Slowly return to the starting position. Flex your abs and avoid bending your lower back.
Okay, that's done. I should say twisting and squeezing together. Above and beyond the Call of Duty. Call of the Booty. First.
You did it!
Oh, honey, what are you doing out here? Also, slight readjustment. Forgive me for just a second. All right, honey. I'm here to help. By doing that. Ugh. Start with this. It's not an advantage, but I do need to work out.
Okay, let's go. This will work your upper chest. Okay.
I do need to work out this
Excellent.
Way. Right, squat a little bit.
Great.
Proper Fantastic. Form and all that jazz.
Well done. Fantastic. Nice. Sharp. Excellent. Okay! Fantastic! Awesome! Fine work! Keep it up! Yes! Yes! Perfect! Alright! Amazing! Good job! Wonderful! Fantastic!
Don't worry, I have a plan. I need a plan for all this. I do need to get in some yellow creatures here soon, because I do want to get some of my knee to chest work reps in.
Excellent! And guard! With your legs bent slightly, squeeze!
But, considering I think he's gonna try and slam down on me and make me sad.
Needless.
Time for some boxercise, I mean jazzercise. I mean, doing some half-ass jumping jacks.
Right, left, 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 right, left.
This can help with abdominal training as well.
Left, right, 20 more. Half.
KO. Be sure to stay hydrated.
Oh. Someone wanted the Velcro bits for my belt. From my waist belt made it to my face.
Warrior one pose.
Slowly bend to the left. Slowly return to the starting position.
Don't let your bent knee extend beyond your heel. Okay, let's switch sides. Get to switch legs. Slowly bend to the right. Be sure to expand your chest when you raise your arms. Slow down a bit. Slowly return to your starting position. You're moving a bit too fast.
Okay, barely got it.
You made it. Awesome.
Yoga is oddly stressful.
Drop your hips.
Victory!
I think there's not really a lot that's so to say easier for me. I've never really done any like. In most of my life, I've never done any proper weightlifting or weight training or anything about that, so just about everything that's happening here is... Hello? Yeah, just about everything here is new to me. Everything here is something new to me that kind of challenges me, so to say. Smoothie craft, huh? Ring, have you learned how to become a blender?
I feel my power returning!
I feel the power of the cosmos! Spinach recipe, eh? Well. Oh, I just got a bunch of spinach. They want me to make smoothies, eh? Well, let's take a minute and look at that. Why not? No, we ain't done. I am staying hydrated. Don't worry about me. I got this. Make it to smoothies. Oh god, no! Spoilers! There's lemonade! Alright, so let's make a... Let's not waste all our materials, but let's make that many. Oh, that was it? Cool. I figured it was gonna have me do some like twisting or like squishing of this, but no. Alright. 17? I'm 17? Good, it's a challenge.
Alright! Oh!
Ah!
I didn't craft it? I thought I did, because it used up my materials. Hold on. Not that. Back. Not this. God damn it. Help me. I was waiting for it, but didn't process it properly. You got it. I'm dumb. Okay, out, out, in. Oh, it's not him. I was like, wait, why does he have a sword? Alright. That's a big old treadmill, eh? Oh crap, I can barely do 25. Also, I should mention, just for new viewers, I can't hear the game, but you guys can. I'm not wearing my headphones while I exercise.
You have to stop your training. At the rate you're going.
So I have no idea what the music for this sounds like.
Select the skill.
Well, let's do our new attack, eh? Oh, it's a bot. Dang it. Well, don't I feel the fool. Well, I did say I need to get some of these in, so...
Need a chest.
Got gander at my forehead as I proceed to do need a chest. Oh my gosh, he has a lot of health.
Fine work. Okay.
My fish is freaking out a little bit.
Great. Amazing. Okay. Alright. Nicely done. Yes.
These are the ones I need to do the most. But even though I'm 110 pounds lighter than it was this time last year, I still have a gut. Not a very pronounced one, but it is still there.
Excuse me. Well, at least it's still stronger than my other one. Than my other one I had here. Like this.
Okay, let's move. Hold the ring con like a bow. Okay. Keep it up. Alright.
I see what we're doing here.
Excellent.
We're all taking reps.
Nice. Good job.
Hey,
amazing.
Can I just say how nice it is to have two monitors for this? So I can look over on my stream setup.
Okay.
And see the same thing I'm doing right now.
Nice.
While blocking my main
awesome.
View. Sides.
Okay, let's move. Good for working those upper arms. Very nice. Well done. Nice. Fantastic. Okay. Wonderful. Fantastic. Amazing.
Savior.
Sure to stay hydrated.
All right. Get some knee action in there.
Move super energetically.
And away we go. Both hands now?
There's more.
He is. Wait. We're not done. Okay. Let me go back into the store. So, hey. You don't have anything new. You do have something new. Same thing, never mind. Oh. Well, don't sell that if I need it for later, never mind. Okay. So apparently I need a smoothie more often.
Oh!
Although I do need to get some different skills, so... Okay. I like how the XP gains went up. Oh. Let's go back to the battle, seeing as I've already done the course. That's nice. That's nice that at least let you skip to right before the battle, if you want to. My hope is that drinking a smoothie doesn't eat up a turn. Because I hate inefficiency in my RPGs. Find out right now if it does. No recovery. Oh, you can drink multiple? Good. So it doesn't drain. And now we have sauce. Hold on, I need to reposition properly.
Okay, let's move. Keep your back straight. Very nice.
Give me 1 second to reposition my legs. Nope, it was multiple turn. Catch my breath for 1 minute. Because God squats a murder. Why is that the beginning skill, by the way? Squats and kneelifts should be swapped, in my opinion. In terms of what order you get them in, I should say. I'm not gonna do squats again for a hot minute. Let's do the knee chest. Myself slightly.
Fantastic. Sharp. All right. Well done. Great.
Hang on a second. Need a quick breather. Okay.
Good job.
Hardly pick up the legs.
Very nice. Three. Eight. All right. One left. Nice. You made it. Stand up. No need to rush, though.
Good. Because I don't plan on doing that for a hot minute again. I'll be knocking on death's door, but I'll live if he does two attacks again. What's this? Nice tracks, and it's generous on the aim.
Here it comes. Good.
You like Mario Party? I mean, Paper Mario? One of those two games? I don't know what it is.
Good luck.
Send help. My body can't take much more today. Bosses, am I right?
Standing twist. Twist. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Focus on your face. Right. Left. Right. 20 more. Halfway there.
Pistol.
Tough one, but you can do it.
Glug glug. All right. Let's do our jazzercise.
Right, left, Okay, let's move. Hold it away from your face to aim. Good job. Great. Nice. Nice. Great. Perfect. Very nice. Amazing. All right. Sharp. Excellent. Fantastic. Fantastic. Awesome. Yes. Yes. Amazing. Neat. Excellent. Let's keep going. Fantastic. Good job. Three. All right. Very nice. One left.
All right.
Okay, let's switch sides.
Switch it up.
Okay, let's move. Target your back with this one. Great! Good job! Yes! Yes! Nicely done! Well done! Excellent! Okay! Wonderful! Great! Amazing! Okay! Keep it up! Amazing! Very nice! Awesome! Nice! Fantastic! Alright! Challenge yourself! Nice! Okay! Keep it up! Three! Great! Eight! One left! Okay! Flawless! Excellent!
Alright.
Just like the skill.
Sorry. Focus is very powerful. Give me 1 second. Turn the water up. I'm gonna need more water. Okay. Struggled with this earlier, but I got to do it. The only way to get things done is to push through.
You bend your knees. Fine work. Perfect. Neat. Excellent. Okay. Sharp. Yes. Yes. Nice. Very nice. Excellent. Nicely done. Neat. Keep it up. Good job. Perfect. Nice. Wonderful. Great. Sharp. Fantastic. Great. Well done. Amazing.
Let's take a ring fit. Go.
Okay. Increase your pace. Fine work. Keep it up. Fine work. Great. Good job. Okay. Five more. Yes. Yes. Excellent. All right. Well done. One left. Nice. You made it.
Stand up. No need to rush, though.
Keep squeezing. Select the skill and good luck.
Slight break. Do a torture myself the last one? Does the same, does less. All right, we torture.
Okay, let's go. This exercise uses a wide range of muscles. Neat. Nice. All right. Excellent.
I like that emote, by the way. Get out of my timeline!
Oof. Tough one. Drop your hips.
Cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb, as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb. Sorry, I couldn't measure properly.
Nah. Yeah, Drago. Well, you're right. I always leave sore and lightly bruised and questioning my moral choices for the day. I have requests? What's a request? I'll cool down in a minute. I'm not gonna start anything.
Ah.
Oh, that seems wrong. I'm going somewhere in the middle of that mess. Oh, I burned almost as many calories as I did on Saturday, which is good.
I don't see any requests. Okay, I'm gonna push it. I'll get us over to Sporta. Maybe the quest will come along later and I'll have reason to go back to Older Worlds. For now, we've done enough damage for one day. Oh, because I pushed the wrong button. Go me. But yeah. The fact that I'm consistently burning just shy of 250 calories each day is a good thing. Considering, again, I date myself, but considering about a year ago, I'd be lucky to burn 100 calories a day. And that's if I was forced outside. Let's stretch to wind down.
Let's begin our static stretching.
I won't be needing the ring con.
Be mindful of your
body. I won't be needing con con.
Within the range of your ability.
The Luigi player.
Raise both hands and
what are we doing? We're doing wrists.
All right, wrists.
While pulling on your wrist, tilt to the right and stretch your side. Turn to your original position, switch hands, and bend the other way. Stretch slowly. Don't overdo it. Bring yourself back slowly. Raise both arms and pull down on
this
your
one?
Left elbow.
I guess it's tool for what exercises you emphasize on in a day.
Pulling your elbow downward. Now do the same on the opposite side. Stretch slowly and don't hold your breath.
Yeah, those requests were popping up. I saw the line for requests before. I was like, huh. There's no requests. What do I do?
Bring yourself back slowly.
And now that I see them there and I can't do anything with them, I must see a backtracking thing.
And cross your legs. Bend your body forward and stretch the back of your left leg. Hold it like that for a little longer. Straighten up and switch legs. Start
balance is not my friend.
Close to your back leg.
Stretching is. Balance is not.
Slowly straighten up, bit by bit, starting from your lower back. Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Switch legs. Shift your center of balance forward and stretch out the opposite side. Bring yourself back slowly. Rotate your hands behind your back and grasp your left wrist. While pulling your wrist to the right, lower your neck the same way. Bring your neck back up and stretch in the opposite direction as well. Stretch slowly. Don't overdo it.
It really doesn't help that this is also
partially how I pop my neck.
Bring yourself back slowly.
And I do that constantly.
And your stretching is complete. Good job.
You can get the essential vitamins, minerals from fruits and vegetables. However, some nutrients are rare or harder to get from plant-based foods. These include protein, iron, zinc, calcium, and vitamin B12. Be sure you balance diet and variety of foods. Consult your doctor if you have questions about your diet. Have you tried setting an alarm? Okay. Bye, Tip. Bye, Ring Fit. Holy cow. You know? Let me look into this multitask mode for a minute before I end things off. Oh! Sure, I'll turn that on. Oh, it's just telling me about it more? Okay. Well, this just means that I've got to keep the Joy-Con on the Switch until I go to bed. That's all that means. Okay. So, before I end things off for today, did anybody have any questions they wanted to ask me? I'll get a little, oh god, there it goes. I'll get a little closer to the mic so I don't have to yell for this one. So, let me do this. Sorry if it's awkward for you guys. So, a couple things happening today. In about an hour and a half, Alternic24, aka Dominic, he's going to be hosting some kind of massive group stream with friends. It might be Splatoon based, but I've only got content exclusives to go on because I can't keep in contact with their plans right now. So I'm going to shout out Alternic. If you're looking to watch more Twitch today, go find him later in about an hour and a half, if you remember. Again, Alternic24. If you want something to watch right now, Yoshiller has put out a 2.5 hour long video of me, him, Charles C. Bernardo, and Emmatronics all playing Fortune Street. That is live as we speak. I retweeted it earlier, so if you want to check through my Twitter and find it easier that way, that's cool. Otherwise, look for it on Yoshiller's channel. Other than that, any questions for today? Forgive me for doing this. I will try and be discreet so Twitch doesn't come down and bully me. Cold. Did you know what things get cold when you put them under cold air? Hachi mama. If there is no other questions, let me see who's live right now. Nobody is live right now. Okay. So I will let AutoHost take over for if there's anybody else that happens to pop up going live when I stop. Again, another reminder, if you guys want to do any of this stuff along with me, and you don't want to buy a Ring Fit, this little dealie right here, it's about $5 to $10 for just a plastic version at any store, and I am uploading the VODs to my Stream Archive channel. As well as you can find them here on Twitch, so. But anyway, I'm going to go shower and cool down. Maybe force myself to do a little grocery shopping today because that's something I've been meaning to do for about half a week now. But you folks have a great rest of your day. And tomorrow is not Ring Fit, but a normal stream day, which is probably Borderlands 2. So I'll see you tomorrow night for Borderlands 2. Thanks everybody for hanging out. And I shall see you, well, either tomorrow night or if you're here, just here for the workout stuff, Friday morning-ish.
Take care, everybody.